Bend over in front of him.
Bro.
Touch his shoulder. Play with his chest, you know? You know, make it more obvious, you know?
So play with his hair.
Touchy, yeah.
Play with his hair.
We are Ay! Ay!
Nice!
Wat is goed die special effects?
Lucas back.
Hey. Doe die vier. Doe die special effects. Doe die special effects. Go.
Ja, hij vormt.
Hij vormt zijn kak uit. Hij is kak voor
special effects.
Waar is dat?
Special effects, hoe is dat niet? Kom.
Maak hem skut.
Nou, we zijn zo back to another episode of Just Talk, the most professional advice show.
In the world!
Oh my god.
Come on, man!
Oh. Oh, it always that's the intro from now on.
Alright.
JV singing, right?
Alright, hope you guys are doing well, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, it's okay.
Someone said we inconsistent, but we demand likes and subscribers. First of all,
shit!
Suck my
pill!
I said it for you, bro.
Kiki,
inconsistent, yo.
You're saying that we are inconsistent?
Inconsistent where?
But you still watch. So. first problem.
What was
it goes, bro?
Hope you guys are doing well. And on that note, hope you subscribe if you do, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, and like for the fresh fade.
Kiki!
Cuts by TP.
Yeah, moving your head. Must I move the camera back? Can you guys see TP? Yeah, you can.
Oh my god, Kiki, I sit like John T in the corner.
God damn, you guys are bitches, man. Don't worry, guys, my edit is out. Probably not. First problem. How do I tell a guy I'm not interested without hurting his feelings? This guy is very sensitive.
There needs to grow a pair of ballas, ne? Nobody cares about your shit.
So this.
Playing off.
What's the point?
Yeah. How do I tell a guy I'm not interested?
Bro, it's so simple. Just tell the guy. Kiki, listen. Honestly, he's the best policy. The truth hurts. But remember. I would rather hear the truth
than being lied to.
Than lies. So yeah.
Kijk je, man.
Like Carl said, honesty is the best policy, eh?
Hey. I was a big sus, but alright. Zeg je gooi je
dan. Sus.
I wanna say, if this guy is sensitive, bro, get over yourself, you know what I'm saying?
Wat
moet hij doen?
Wat is de oude zijn, bro? Zo man. Hoe ben ik?
Wat is dat? Kan je niet? Kan je niet?
Heb je dat?
Ja, dat.
Dat lopen.
First of all, like.
Hij maakt 29 miljoen.
Ja, we is famous, but who cares?
Okay.
Dit was zo man.
I'm gonna say. Bro, this guy is very sensitive. Bro, tough times, bro. Grope. You know what I'm saying? He probably cries when a girl tells him, I don't like you.
He's a mistress. Boo! Just tell the guy, be honest, if he cries, solid. Move on. Move on.
That is the best because
Yeah,
do you know it's bitch?
Yeah, man, yesterday.
I'm not saying there's anything wrong with Brasa crying, you know what I'm saying? But
honesty is the best policy. That's the best advice we can give you. Take it or leave it. Leave it or leave it.
Yes, good luck. Move on, fuck her.
How to get a girl?
Okay.
How to play hard to get?
Gaan ze eerst van ik het.
How to get a girl?
Shit.
Let's do a two-part question. How to get a girl? First of all, you must go talk to her. You know what I'm saying? Hi. My name is David.
Ja, man.
Let me finish.
Okay, David.
Hi. My name is David. You look nice today. What's your name?
Sunny.
Daar zit hij maar nog veertig.
Sunny, kom.
Sorry,
Sunny.
You looking nice today. Like a Sunday.
Monday.
And on a Monday. It's time to party.
You and me.
Put your number in there. I'm gonna take you to McDonald's.
Yeah, I'm ready.
For that, that's how you get a girl. You know what I'm saying?
Kiki, in all honesty, man, I don't have any advice.
That's the second part?
At the moment. Because since we started just talk, the girls came to me. So. You know.
Boy!
You know. So. I don't have any.
What's wrong with you?
I don't have any advice for you at the moment. But since we started just talk, the woman came to me. Ooh. So.
He's leveling up.
So I'm leveling up in this game. Nah. So, yeah, boy. So, but here's my other advice. Oh, boo. Just go up to the girl, nah. Say girlie,
Say whatever
you want to say, and
be different and say a funny, corny line.
No, don't do that.
Yeah, man.
Why not?
That's worst advice. That's duck advice.
Go to her and be like, Messi.
What?
Is it the young
you?
The cat is just looking at us. If the
yay.
Come
here. I don't care.
Bitch, no way.
Guys, hey, everybody, I want you guys to say hello to Queenie.
Queenie,
look there. Look there. Yee. Bitch!
Our first ever guest, Queenie.
Okay.
Fucking fat piece of shit.
Max,
the second problem.
Play hard to get. F you.
Just this man has time for jokes, man.
Kiki, bro.
Hard to get.
Kiki, listen.
That cuck doesn't work.
Kiki, here's my advice. Again.
You're not playing PlayStation, buddy.
Yeah, Kiki.
This is not GTA.
Kiki. Us three, ne? We don't have time to play games with women. And their feelings in, and you should act a certain way to get their attention. People, just subscribe to Just Talk, and the woman will come to you, bro. It's so simple.
It's kicky. It's
very simple.
True. I don't want to lie.
Don't subscribe to Just Javas. The woman will come to you. It's so simple, bro.
Entangled
beats.
Thank you, man.
It's scientifically proven. You know what I'm saying? It's like it's just facts, bro. If you look it up in the dictionary, it's not even there because it's so factual.
Wow.
Doesn't need to be there.
It's so factual.
You wanna Google it? Don't even bother because we said it already. You're gonna waste the time, waste the energy. The only way you will not waste the energy, you know what I'm saying? And get kunnis.
Is by kunnissing.
Subscribe.
Kiki, what did I know say? By kunnissing. Say wie? Kiki, kom eens hier.
What?
Shut the young down, alsjeblieft.
Yeah, if you're playing hard to get, bro, you are...
That's it, silence, bro, like...
What? Stop playing games. Silence. If you want to play games, go buy a PS5 or a PS4.
God, it's all looted.
It's all gone.
Facts,
yeah. Kiki,
we will bounce back.
Kiki, just sit down and skommel. Good luck to you. Next problem.
We'll stay single.
I've been liking this guy for a long ass time. And everyone at school... ships us together, but he's slow as if. You know this person. So give her advice. You know what I'm saying?
What?
She likes this guy and he's slow.
That's because he's probably like 14 years old.
Let's in general. You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
Yeah, in general. Let's say like in general, man. Like if a guy's slow. What a girl can do. Let's help. The girls, it's like shout out.
Girls,
lady.
Remember, everyone's not the same. So, guy must.
You?
Guy must be.
What the hell is this?
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So,
don't forget.
Not everyone is as fast as.
Yeah.
David might be, or Guy might be. So, be patient.
Kiki, No, fuck that.
What?
Girl, gaat de eerste.
Wait, go.
Girl, here's my advice to you, ne? Kiki, listen closely, ne? If you give a guy all the signs and he still doesn't see them, you're wasting your fucking time. It's time to move on. That bro is sleeping with his eyes open and that's cut there. If a girl throws me signs, oh, I'm looking, bro.
I'm looking
for the first
opportunity.
Yes. And I'm Kiki.
I should earn her, bro.
Great.
In like this.
If a girl gives me signs, bro.
You see that?
I already know if I'm going deep inside.
Let me talk, bro!
Not.
Let me talk.
So if this bro is sleeping, maybe we'll fuck on. Little sleepy. Stop using drugs. What?
Slowing drugs, wait.
Why the fuck are people so slow? Wake up, man!
Aight. One opportunity, ne?
Right.
Hou op, man!
Kijk, die special effect, de Matrix, kak!
Sliding in dit. Sliding in
dit. Waar zie je?
Nee, je vorm.
Mijn vorm is kak, ja.
Ik zou je de vorm later.
Hey, dat is de day!
Hij
was nog niet bang.
If he's slow, it's time to go.
Whoa!
Go hard!
Clean and simple. Clean and simple. Kijk, you should give him more obvious signs, you know.
Give him specially fix.
Like Kyle said, if you saw all the signs and he still doesn't do anything,
bend over in front of him.
Eyeball.
Oh.
Touch his shoulder. Play with his chest, you know. You know, make it more obvious, you know. So yeah.
Play with his hair.
Be touchy, basically.
Play with his hair.
We are.
Hey!
Nice!
Yay!
We are
right! Yeah, Kiki, so yeah, just be a little more obvious. Okay, and if that doesn't work,
it's time to.
Whoa! Time to leave, time to go.
Whoa!
Rick Flair!
Send him to.
Rick Flair, it's me!
I did cut all my hair off for a first team. And they say now rugby is cancelled. First of all, I think you need to spend more time in school because God damn, you can't speak. So firstly, it's fine. You spend more time in English now. You know what I'm saying? Then write to us. I'm playing. It's a joke. Why is it so serious?
Oh, bitch, wat kijk je? Ik had gewoon lekker piece advice, ne? Kijk je? Bro, you should have known.
Nah, they didn't know.
No, they didn't know.
Oh, COVID komt van last year af, nee?
Ja, maar was. Yo, bro, I'd say just wear hoodie or beanie.
But it's not a problem, low-key, because why?
Everyone's home.
Yes.
So, what's your problem?
Kiki, you should just stop, listen, stop overthinking, embrace it, and move on. School is starting in a week and a half. I have no idea.
5 years.
Just focus on school and blame Sir Ramaphosa for your cock bald haircut. God bless. That's all you can do. Because school rugby is just gone.
That's actually sad. Bro.
Sport is gone.
Now
that's actually sad. Bro.
Now you have a fucking pilko. Carl,
you look like
Carl.
Humpty.
Humpty Dumpty! You look like a thumb! Sorry, fucking Neo sick!
Fucking duck doing.
Duck doing! A lekker duck doing! A big dog! Kiki Yapo, embrace it!
Or just take my advice and wear beanie all day.
Yeah.
What episode?
Kiki!
Nee. No way. Beanie? Cap? No. Cap can still see.
Swim cap.
Ja, niet van achter.
Swim cap if you
want. Ik ben achter.
Beanie or hoodie. There you go.
Good luck to you, sir.
Cut teachers and fake friends.
Story of my life.
I used to. Yeah.
JB has plenty experience
with cock teachers.
With cock teachers and plenty of plenty of
friends.
My bro, you need to like
You need to calm down and speak.
I'm gonna come there. Everybody say
you need to calm down and speak, you know what I'm saying? One word at a time.
Yeah. JV has more than enough experience with fake friends. So
yeah,
he can he can tell you all about it.
Story time, you know what I'm saying?
Kijk die match
over. Mash it. Yeah, I look like an elf.
So, man. Kom.
I have a gift, you know what I'm saying?
Okay.
I can read your energy like 5 seconds, bro. I know this man is
from
real,
a mile away.
This man is not. From a mile away. Never, ever, ever, ever been wrong. The best way to deal with, first of all, fake friends, you know what I'm saying? Become rich.
Oh, yes.
Valid.
Or become successful in something, you know what I'm saying? Are you big?
Valid.
Keep it moving. Focus on you. Boo! They're gonna come back.
Valid.
Oh no, I used to know Javas back in the day. I used to be friends with him. I used to sit next to him in class. Yo, pil, nee.
Yeah, shit.
Who's they?
That's my best advice. You know what I'm saying?
On the road to our 100k. F*** yo. Plek is coming, boy. What don't you, but Pulu don't say no. Plek is coming,
and
bro.
Cuck teachers, bro.
Just be cuck to them back.
No.
Nah, tibi, I'm gonna malle, I'm gonna
bro, they're gonna torture you at school. I would say, are you big? Actually for both
goeikies, ja. Are you big?
Facts, yo.
Here's my advice.
It's hard, bro. Oh my lord. It's hard.
It's very hard because some teachers
because sometimes
get under your skin.
Sometimes you really just wanna
poof slip. Lamme. Slow motion. Sinze. So take JB's advice, Javas's advice, ne? Just walk away. Just walk away from fake friends and teachers. But here's my advice for teachers, bro.
But
keep your head down, keep quiet, do your homework, and study and get a 80 or 90% so that that teacher can shut the hell up.
Not gonna work, bro.
What do you say? It will.
So it will? Yeah.
It will.
It will.
Nice.
Oh, Kyle.
Yeah.
85%.
The only reason I
yeah, teacher.
Oh, meneer, nee gezien.
Kyle Day.
No what? No.
Shit.
Yeah, that's great.
The only reason I got scolded so much, nee.
Yeah?
It's
scolded.
It's because
that's the word.
What? So weird.
That's why I'm shocked. He knows it.
Huh?
The reason why
scolded is scalp.
The reason why I got scolded so much, nee, is because my printer was
nee.
Proud of you, bro.
Kiki.
Ik heb dat ook eens.
Last. My average.
Wat de bro?
Kiki. My average bio marks, ne?
Oei, ja, nee.
Was below 30%.
Damn,
so bro. That's why I got scolded so much. So f teachers in like school up, man. Just stop on the way to the 20k. Bill! Right, next, ons.
Ik is geen. My advice is stay. Yo,
can I speak?
Yeah,
Tibi,
oh,
come.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So, yeah. Now they're gonna send the comments. Yeah!
Lady! Facts!
Lady!
Alright, Tibi, come.
Put his hand in my finger.
My advice is just, if a teacher's kid, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Be cut back. Why? Why? Ask me why.
Why?
Why?
Kakkers die.
Oh, nee, man!
Dit is al.
Wat gebeurt, man? Wat, Loepie?
Wat, wait,
broer? Vader Kerstmis, broer. Tribble.
Kakkers draaien.
Nee, man, Tibi, man.
Vang je dat niet?
Kijk hier. Don't listen to Tibi. Boah! What the fuck are you?
What was that?
Dat was horrible advice. Nu, kijk hier.
Guys,
kijk hier. Brain energy.
Kijk hier.
Wat?
Brain energy.
Kiki, stop lying to
Kiki,
yourself.
Don't take
Tibi's
advice,
nee,
because
Tibi's brain is the size of a rice.
I brought a lot to the
fangy ones.
Kiki, I promise you. I promise you. You will get expelled.
What did you say now? Your cock is so dry, so
your cock is dry. Huh?
What did you say?
You know why?
I'm part of my Nelly is there. Fuck yellow.
Anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Next video, we're going to be revealing or. introducing you guys to a new format we're gonna try on the channel. So stay tuned for that. So that'll drop on Wednesday. I mean on Sunday. Away! See you guys next video, ne?
Sap.
Say again, we are inconsistent.
I'm push, yo. Just a push slip.
Yeah, I'm gonna break my camera.
Nah, I was a push slip.
Like, comment, subscribe and follow. Kijk, links in the description.
Dat is een
idiot. Idiots can't speak. Alright, guys. I'll see you tomorrow after our video.
Confidence, boy.
Confidence.
Yes, ik zie Drake. Goku. Dragon Ball Pill. Mijn team. Mijn team.
Guys.
Goku.
I call
Dama Goku.
I blame
Dam.
Goku. I blame my barbers.
Pokemon.
He's one of them.
One of them. Nah, oh.
It's his fault I look like this.
You know why?
But you know why? Embrace him.
Yeah, embrace him, man.
Don't screenshot that, ne?
Screenshot it.
All the hammer scenes got looted.
Good luck.
Thank you, bye.